Next up, another pair of Canadian skaters here are Julian Sagan and Charlie Bilodeau. They won the World Junior Silver Medal earlier this month, and they have loads of upside. But now they want to make their name as senior skaters, and they bring to the World Championships a season's worth of really consistency.
And that's about it. I mean, this is such a new team as well. We're talking the World Figure Skating Championships. We've got three teams in a row that are all relatively new. It's really unusual.
Mm-hmm. And so many people are excited about this team. Why?
Well, just look. Right from the get-go, they're charming. And when you want to be a champion, it's about making yourself special. And they have got vehicles to do that. This program, to music from the Grand Budapest Hotel, is so quirky. Choreography by Shea Sikorski, fabulous job.
Millisecond of second guessing it by Julianne, but she saved it.
Julianne quite often saves things that everybody else would think unsavable, but not her. She never lets it go.
That's what makes a good pairs girl.
Exactly.
Trouble watching this footwork because I'm staring at Charlie's face. He is having so much fun, and he is the main character of this program. Beautiful lean by Charlie going into that, showing total confidence in that edge. Keeping below that 90 degrees.
The reigning world junior medalists making a lovely senior world's debut here in Shanghai. What a way to start for them. His face, his expression says it all.
I just get the feeling that it's all within their grasp. Mm-hmm. The nothing elements or choreography, everything is within their reach, and they never look hurried or rushed.
It's just confident all the time.
Well, after the break, the scores for the Canadians, and after that, we will move toward the final flight and do Hamel Radford. There's Coach José Picard with Julian Sagan and Charlie Bilodeau after that short program performance, and it was wonderful.
A little bit of everything, a good, as you said, the salad and the beef and the meat. Little trouble, the boys are having trouble with the jumps tonight, but the girls are keeping that free leg off the ice. And it is Worlds, Marie-France Dubray in the corner, choreographer and coach. And she helped. I think she helped.
She's like a cat, isn't she? She just finds her feet no matter what.
And it's really important to be able to get on the ice and find the right message to give to the judges and to the audience. Here are two people, and we've only got a few minutes to show you who we are. And that's why those choices are so important. And interesting, that mustache has only been grown in 2 weeks because at the Junior Worlds, he had to shave it for the long program. He's complaining because he usually has more time to prepare. And when he says prepare, he means grow hair.
Well, this was an exciting time for them because it's their very first senior international competition. To have that moment, come at the World Championships and have a short program performance like that, tremendous. So a little more than 60 points, and this Canadian team sits in second place.
Good work by José Picard, their coach on the right. Good work.